Well, you can't possibly be nervous.
You know, all of a sudden I did. Once I started, walking down here, all of a sudden I started getting nervous a little bit.
You know, we've done this 2 or 3 times.
Yeah.
A lot of people, but once you start getting to where you're supposed to be and saying what you're supposed to be saying to each other, then it kind of comes back.
Almost like as excited right now as the first time.
Yeah. Will the bride please enter?
Oh, wow.
Hi, honey.
Oh, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Beautiful. I got to tell you, everybody out there listening to this, you guys are missing out. I'm a lucky, lucky man.
Absolutely. Hi. Jamie, step up to the microphone. You look beautiful. You look wonderful.
Thank you.
You're not at all nervous, are you? Nothing else can go wrong.
Oh, now that you said that.
No!
You're jinxing it.
No, I won't. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
What had happened was they had plans to play music on the beach, mm-hmm. and apparently that wasn't possible.
Nope.
So what they planned on was a song by Dierks Bentley, the last verse of My Last Name. So I'm going to attempt to do that.
While she walks down the aisle.
And darling, if you want, why I got you here tonight. I want to be your husband, I want you to be my wife.
Nice job, Pete. Thanks. All right, now we're into the square room right now, and we're going to give the microphone over to Father James. We call him Father James because he's a dad and has 3 kids, and his name is Jim.
Hello.
There's nothing religious.
Thanks, Rob. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, froggy listeners, we are gathered here today to celebrate the bond that Jamie and Eric share. After a challenging wedding, followed by almost 4 years of love, laughter, growth, and the birth of their beautiful daughter, Jamie and Eric come here today to renew the vows they are so committed to. They've asked that I begin with Corinthians 13. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves. And now Eric and Jamie will renew their vows.
I, Eric, take you, Jamie, to be my lawfully wedded wife. I promise to be your faithful partner, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. I promise to ignore when you get mad at me for something that happened in your dreams. I promise to love you, be true and loyal, and cherish you for all the days of our lives.
I, Jamie, take you, Eric, to be my lawfully wedded husband. I promise to be your faithful partner, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. I promise to ignore you when you make comments while I watch my reality shows. I promise to love you, be true and loyal, and cherish you for all the days ahead.
Do you, Eric, promise to love Jamie and respect her, to share your life and your dreams, to build with her a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth? Do you promise to be a companion to her in all of her successes and failures, her happiness and sadness, to always give to her your unwavering support, and above all else, the freedom to be herself?
I do.
Do you, Jamie, promise to love Eric and respect him, to share your life and your dreams, to build with him a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth? Do you promise to be a companion to him in all of his successes and failures, his happiness and sadness, to always give to him your unwavering support and, above all else, the freedom to be himself?
I do.
By the power vested in me by Froggy 92.9, I now re-pronounce you husband and wife.
Papa.
You may kiss the bride.
Yay! Yay!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor and privilege to be the second to present you, Jamie and Eric.
Yay!
Now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. But to me, you know you'll always be.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, all day.